does not steal the limelight from her husband. This seemingly that drew the feudal king furthermore to her as he does not reportedly feel threatened. The Prince and Princess of Wales marriage of attraction. GEO TV said that he found comfort in his now wife because of a reason related to his issue. Prince Charles reportedly likes to be the center of attention. The publication recalled the assertions made in 2017 documentary, The Royal House of Windsor. Based on the claims, Prince Charles reportedly felt that Princess Diana overshadowed him in his position in the British monarchy when he created ripples, his wife caused a tsunami, and this allegedly became the problem. But the case is different. Vogue released a brief timeline of Prince Charles and Princess Diana's relationship earlier this month. After The Crown dropped its latest season on Netflix, the publication made an effort to recall the real-life events that happened between the royal couple formal. The Prince of Wales was dating Lady Diana's sister, Sarah, when they first met in 1977. Nearly 3 years after the relationship ended, they met again at engagement in Sussex. Following the brief encounter, they announced that they officiated engagement in 1980, and their wedding, which reports described as a fairy tale, took place a year after. They welcomed two sons, Prince William and Prince Harry, in 1982 and 1984, respectively. But after having two kids, the marriage broke down, and they had an extramarital affair. And experts asserted that this was because the future king was still in love with Camilla Parker. Prince Charles finds comfort in Camilla's shocking habit. Camilla, the Duchess of Cornwall, married Prince Charles in 2005. Prince Charles and his relationships remain to be some of the most comfortable with Camilla Parker Bowles. Sources say that Prince of Wales found that and continued to find comfort in his second wife's shocking habit. The Duchess of Cornwall is reportedly happy to remain behind her husband's footsteps, and she's comfortable staying in the shadows, unlike the Princess of Wales Bowles. Prince Charles and Princess Diana officially separated in 1992. They later on finalized divorce in 1996, a year before Princess of Wales passed away. Almost a decade later, the royal-born prince and the Duchess of Cornwall tied the knot. Controversial ones in history of British royal family, aside from the tumultuous marriage he had with Prince Diana, there is also an unconventional second wedding to Camilla, now Duchess of Cornwall. Up to this day, his romantic links continue to attract mixed reactions from the public. It even gained more attention recently after The Crown release in season 4, which centers on him and his first wife. Following all the talks about his past, reports believe that he resented the Princess of Wales for her ability to become the center.